Hole 10, 578-yard par 5. This hole's all about staying out of the sand. There's one bunker down the left side of the fairway that most players will be able to carry off the tee. There's a big horseshoe bunker on the right. Once they've got past that, it's really they can get the ball up as close as they can to the green and play either a bunker shot or maybe even get on the green in two.